What's going on? This is Let's Go Geek Impressions. You're watching Conrad, and we are going to play Rain World on PS4. I don't know what it's about. I don't know what it is. All I know is it's supposed to be super hard. But we'll see about that. So, let's go! What the hell is this? A tree? So cute. Little cat things. Oh, a day out with the family. Catching moths, eating moths, ripping them to pieces. It's a little sick, a little disturbing, but still cute. Oh no, it's flooding. It's flooding the world with rain. Oh no. Splashed into the acid water. I think the water, the rain, ain't too good for you. Let's see what it's all about. Okay. Straight into the game. Throw, jump, pick up, eat, map, pause. You got it. That's how high you can jump. Oh boy. Pick up, eat. Alright, alright. Look at you. You're like a little slug looking thing. I'm hungry. I am hungry. I like the animation, it's cool. Can I climb? Seems like procedurally generated animations interacting with the environment. Interesting. Can't grab those, hey? Nope. Where's the food at? What are you? I know this game's hard, so I'm kind of wary of everything. I don't know what this guy's all about. Was he telling me where to go? Oh, climb this. Alright then. Jump into this. Cool. These are moth snacks. Got one. Did I eat it? I think I ripped his wings off. Come here. Gotcha. Yeah, you kind of rip them to pieces. Oh, double. Nom, 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 nom. Four is enough. Maybe it is, but I could sure go for one more. Well, what is this on the ground? Aha! Nom nom nom! Additional food is for later. Alright, so what? Go back down. Tell me to go there. Well, okay then. Jump and grab them, they're delicious. I can grab these. Jump and press X. Yum, yum, yum. Mm-mm. I'm so full. But I'm greedy. And I want one more. He won't eat it. Really? He's too full. Well, I guess I'll just... Can I throw? Alright then. Let's go back. There we go. Now we're going this way. This game's pretty easy so far. Nothing bad's even happening. Leap the gap. Could not leap it. Oh, what? Okay. So you hold down. You have to hold it, or can you tap it? Hold it for like a second. Oh, rain is coming. Let's get out of here. This is bad. Stay here to hibernate. Let's hibernate. This is a nice looking game. It's cool. Post-apocalyptic flavor. Just need 4 food to hibernate. This is day. Japanese symbol. Let's see what we can do on the next day. Interesting. Come on. Cool. That was cool. What's next? Go explore food and shelter and predators. Of course, there's predators. That's what it's all about. Objects can be picked up and tossed. Pick up. Oh, okay. I'll keep this spear then. Where are we going? Let's see what's through here. Some snacks? Gotcha. Delish. Come here. Whoops. Just gonna eat a few of you. A couple more of you. Alright, where can we go? Up? But we can't reach this. Oh yeah, we can. There's a little hole we can fit through. I feel like I'm gonna get lost in this game. What's this way? Do a super... Oh, no. Trying to do a super leap. What was that? Getting a little nervous. Oh, that's not good. Well, that's not good at all. Okay. I think that thing is... Oh. 2 of them. What am I gonna do? Uh-oh. These controls are gonna get me super killed. Okay. Everything's alright. These controls are wonky, man. Now I can't go that way, that's for sure. That didn't work either. Let's get out of here! He's chasing me? These controls are sketchy. What's this way? Shitload of bats. There's a way to move faster. Uh-oh. Let's grab this rock. Going up. That guy's waiting. Wait, where can we... Oh, there we go. Let's see what's through here. I'm just going random directions. What do we got? Can he see me? Can he climb these? Is a better question. Balance. Nice balance, cat. Well, he's pissed. But he's too slow. We're out of there. Peace out. He's chasing me, is he? Is that a distraction? Yeah, okay, cool. Man. I do not know where all of these go. It's crazy. It goes nowhere? Okay. What was that? Is that a fake? I'm not grabbing that one. Oh, crap. All right. I'm trying to figure out what exactly I'm doing here. Okay. Can he climb? What are you doing? No, he can't. I feel like I'm getting nothing done at all. It's a little discouraging. What the? Seriously. There's a blue beetle. No. He's gone. But I still hear it. Ah, crap. Yeah. Can't go that way. Absolutely not. Oh, what is that? Clouds? Clouds. Oh, no. Let go. Okay. Run! Game over. Damn! That was day one. Nothing got done. Nothing got done. But I got eaten by a fake pole thing. Let's try and not stray too far. There's gotta be something. Something good around here. It's gotta be. Give me this stick. Kill somebody with it. I can't remember which way I went. I went this way, right? I went up that one on the left. Oh, okay. Does that mean there's a guy through there? Or... okay, this is where I was kind of supposed to go, I guess. Cycle one. Okay. Yeah. Dead. You cannot hide in these little cracks. Lesson learned. Another lesson learned. Rain world is a harsh world. Obviously. This one. Okay, so they're in random locations. Everything's random. I'm not gonna say I love that. Okay, he's chasing me. Great. So, what can I do about this guy? Can't reach me. If I could get over top of him, I'd be alright. Okay, now I have to. Now I have to. He didn't hear that, did he? Did he? They're creepy, these guys. I don't like it. They're onto me though, that's for sure. But I'm super fast. They killing each other? Excellent. That's Rain World, baby. Where am I? Where are we going? Oh shit. Move it. Trying to figure out where the heck I'm supposed to go. Some sense of progression would be nice. This is where I came from, isn't it? Isn't it? I can't remember. Oh my god. Let's go through one of these. Oh, come on. Is this guy gonna tell me what I'm supposed to do? Give me a sign. Aha! That's a way. Now what? Now there's nothing up here. There is nothing up here. Really? I don't know what to say about that. How can there be nothing there? Oh my god. We're gonna figure this out. Oh no. Oh no. I was trying to do a leap off this edge, but instead he just fell down. I think that's what he does. Yep. Some ledges you cannot leap off. I gotta say, some of these control choices are not the best. Alright. We're going back because I don't know what the heck I'm doing here. Not good. Not good. But I should be okay if I keep going. I wish this guy would tell me, like, if I'm going the right direction. Like, give me a sign. Anything. Is there anything down here? No. Seriously. Anything, man. Oh, a safe zone. I think. Hey, I found a safe place. What do you know? Great. That's good, right? It's gotta be good. Whoop. Okay, did I come from below? I can't remember, it's all the same. Here's a strange energy. Let's eat it! Delicious flower of goodness. Is this another way? Can't go. Not this way. I've been here. Let's stick with right. Let's go right. Feel good about it. Always to the right, I think. Something feels good about this direction. Wait, this is familiar. Oh, and a deadly string thing too. I just don't grab them, right? Oh, he's chasing me. He got a bat. That's intense though. Is this where I came from? Yeah. Can't catch me. Yeah, I remember this. Should I keep going? Go, 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 go. He can go through those, right? Yes, he can. Why did you roll like that? But I've been here before. I think I've seen all the places to the right. Go a different way. Okay. Thinking here. Where did I come from before? This is different. One delicious apple. Another delicious apple. Oh, that was a good one. Yeah, that's a good one. Oh, shit. See ya. Alright, this is Batland. Batland! Can eat forever. But I'm full. Okay. Now what? I wish I could find another hibernation place. Can I like pull this out? Don't know, what did that do? Nobody knows. This place is different though. Oh yes. Very different. It says two. I don't know where I went. There I am. Wait, which one did I? Okay. This is crazy. Nah, not that one. Is there somewhere to grab? No. Nope. Okay, come on. Okay. We're at the top. There's nowhere to go up here. What's the point of this? Well, except for this. This is something different. My controller's rumbling like the rain's coming. It's a cool area, but I better find a place to hibernate, like, real quick. Oh, crap. Oh, did he kill himself? Oh, damn, it's gonna rain, man. It's gonna rain hard. I can't stay here, can I? I think I'm dead. I think I'm gonna die right now. There's nowhere to go. Let's see what happens. Here comes the floods. Oh shit, here comes that guy too. Ah, that just made him mad. That's what happens. I'm stuck. Wow. I mean, the game's not super hard, but it gives you zero direction. Damn, that's a lot of things. What's this area? Oh, I ate the mushroom. How do I get up to that thing there? I don't see a way up to that. Never mind. Must have been the mushrooms. Oh shit. Didn't faze him at all. I'm glad I made those jumps. Although I'm not sure why, because I cannot get up to that. Can I? Where does this go? Oh, I'm back at G again. I eat this. I can. I'm gonna eat you. How do I get there? That way. Is he sniffing me? I think he's sniffing me. Give me this stick. Give me the spear. Oh. Okay. Oh, you idiot, man. The leaping mechanic doesn't seem to work very well. I can't make that. No way. Oh shit. Do not fall. Kill each other, please. There's no way I can make this jump. Oh, epic jump. Come on now. We eating pears. I'll need some pears, for real. In case I gotta hibernate, which I probably will. Music's getting intense. Still alive here. Oh shit. No, I don't wanna fight one of those right now. Cool as it looks. Oh, god damn. There's wasps everywhere. How do I hide from these? Oh my god, there's wasps, man. Serious wasps. What can I do about it, though? Can I kill them with this spear? I'm just gonna follow them. We're just gonna go right past them. I don't know. I'm trying to find a place to hibernate, yo. Eat these bats a little bit. Try this way. Seriously, give me a place to sleep. Oh, they're gonna kill me. Everything tries to kill me here. Can't trust anybody. Oh my god, that's dangerous. There's nowhere to go here, though. Peace out. Wait. I can't go back that way? This is a dead end. That's awesome, though. A dead end, but an awesome dead end. Yeah, okay, so. It's cool and all, but, serious? Can't be serious. Can't be serious right now. No. Still. Oh, come on. To do. Rough. I don't know how I can ever get past those guys, but let's see what happens. To you. Okay, it's not gonna work. Mm-hmm. about that kind of design choice, but whatever. Let's see what's up here. Up there is purple color. Let's see where this leads. Yeah, this is something. This is a something. What the heck does that mean? What are you showing me? Well, why is that thing lighting up? I think I need something that I do not have. I have no idea. Okay. I thought I died. Alright then. Purple is something. Purple is a something. I do remember this pathway. Nom 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 nom. Oh yeah, this was the wasp place. I was trying to remember where I went. Did I go down last time? Last time I went down. Eat that bat. And this time I'm gonna go right. Aha, this place again. Interesting. What was this way? Just bad news. What was this way? Just trying to remember something. Oh shit. No way. I've been this way before. There's nothing over here. Uh-oh. There's gotta be a reason to it all. There's gotta be. What's the point of going on? Okay, we're back at sea. Nice miss. I don't know either. I'm working on it. I don't know what's going on. We're back here again. Great. My favorite place. Let's try and go up this time. You know, assuming I don't die. These wasps seem pretty chill for the most part. I don't think it's killed me yet. But that's not to say it's not going to. Ugh. Okay. Just gotta climb up here. Oh my god, man. Okay, it doesn't look too friendly, but I think we're good. Got it. We got it. We're up. We got two options. Let's take the first one. I think those guys are cool. Yeah, we're gonna eat one of these. What am I grabbing on? You can kind of... I can't get that. I fed him a bat. What's this way? I'm a little worried. I don't know how he could go up there and I can't. They can just... There's no escape from this area. Okay, this is a new way. New way. Fresh spot. Fresh ways to die. Chill. And I'm not sure. I really didn't think I'd make that. Okay. That's a different way. Oh, not yet. These bugs be crazy. Really? You're not gonna let me up there. I wonder if I can grab this thing. Can I grab a bug and fly? Fat chance. I wish I knew. Come here. Wait. Gotcha. Almost worked. Just come down here. So I can grab him. But I killed him. Doing such, killed myself. That's just the way it is. Wake up. I'm gonna grab you. Aha! Look at us. Whee! Look at this sense of adventure happening. This changes everything. I can super jump. Excellent. Oh my God, come back, man. God, go faster. What is that thing? We may find out. Oh, no. Scavenger tool. He speared me. All right, guys. Ah, man, I want to see what that is. What's past that? Let's see. I'm trying to remember where I went. Ah, yes. This way. Believe. Come in with me. Is he dead? Nah, you're alive. Wake up. It's kind of like he's tired. Whoop! Give him the slip. Whoop! See, we're out of here. Oh shit. No! Serenity now. Serenity now. Not cool. Not cool. Don't even. No! Well, we can't get past this part. But we progress a little. And, that's Rain World, guys. I don't know what to tell you. This game's difficult. I don't really know what's going on. I've only found one hibernation chamber. That seems crazy. Controls could use some work. Definitely. The animation looks cool, though. The world looks super cool. This might be one of the best looking 2D platforms I've ever seen. Cool atmosphere. But the game, I don't know. I'm not really into it. I'm not into this game that much. At least give me like a tiny bit of direction. But if you like that kind of thing, if you like trying to figure stuff out yourself, like grabbing that bug to jump higher, that was cool. Just probably a few more of those little tricks to learn. But I don't know, I don't have much patience for that kind of thing. Come here. You know? But yeah, it's nice looking. Anyways, guys. See if you like it from what you've seen so far. And if you do, give it a go. It's not that expensive. Give it a try. And thanks for watching. We'll see you next time on Let's Go Geek. See you guys.